What we're going to do now is just put the baby in the prone position and see how he does. You can see that he's moving his head from side to side and bringing his head up. So that reflects good tone here in the head and the neck. Bringing his arms back here and see if he can bring them forward, which he's actually trying to do. Gets that arm forward, he gets his little buttocks up, tucked up underneath, and his legs tucked up here. So again, he's got good tone and good movements.